As your husband, I promise to love you without reservation. I vow to make you happy, to make you laugh, and to always be there for you. To comfort you when times are difficult, to rally with you, to give you my all, to work toward our happiness, and to enjoy the good times. Like the day we first met and I kneeled on one knee in a crowded bar in Long Beach to propose to you. Not knowing that years later, I would surprise you to a trip to San Francisco to really propose to you. Or the countless concerts we have attended, like Fleetwood Mac, Shania Twain, and the Dixie Chicks, none of which were my ideal concerts. But seeing you happy makes every minute worth it. Just know that I will respect you, honor you, and cherish you today, tomorrow, forever.
The first night that I met you, I knew you were the one. There was something so different about you. I knew one day I'd be standing here with you. I often have a hard time making decisions, but when it came to you, there was never a second thought. I love that you have never tried to change me. You have always respected my past and have never judged me. You have always encouraged me to be positive and see the good out of any situation. Your lighthearted ways has helped to balance me a bit, not to be as bossy, and to be a little bit more open-minded. You have such a kind soul and can become friends with anyone you meet. You have taught me how a man should treat a woman, and I love you. I know that marriage takes work, but I promise to always respect and honor you, even when we find ourselves in a challenging time. I promise to always be your person, your partner in crime, and to do most of the grocery shopping. I promise to challenge you to be a better person and to support you in all of your dreams. I promise to give you your space when the Chargers, Angels, or Lakers aren't doing so great. And I'll even cook you some soup when you think you're dying from the common cold. I promise not to Google the ending of a movie film. Mid-film, sorry. Well, not really. But I promise not to tell you those results. And lastly, as I take you to be my husband, I promise to always be on your team through any challenges we may face, as there's nothing we can't face if we stand together.
Ladies and gentlemen, for the first time, I get to introduce to you Raymundo and Michaela Sanchez. Loving you well.